Not even memories are safe from the darkness. What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars with my best friends. I'm doing it again.
Aqua!
It can't be. What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the realm of light... Why won't you say anything to me? So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart? Keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away? At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that. Another world that was lost to the darkness. Is that... Ven! Ven. What did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry. But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. What? Those mirrors, maybe they're a clue. No one can save you, and no one wants to. Is this what it means to face your demons? Only your heart is hollow enough to be a demon's.
That's not true. My heart is strong. I'll prove it.
don't.
Just let go of everything and fade into the darkness.
Yep.
Hey! Here, go. Yes, hey. You're done. Enough. Okay. Heal. Hey. Rest. Yeah. Go. Rest.
That's all of them. Tara and Ven didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me. Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She's the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over? Another world I know. Tara. Ven. Are they phantoms? I don't care if they are. Or if I fall into the darkness. I miss them.
Get out of my way! Heal. Yeah. Hey. Okay.
Enough! Thank you. Thank you.
Tara, Ven.
Aqua. You're...
Tara, you spoke?
Can you see me?
Of course. I see Ven, too.
Ven? He's here?
Tara, what's wrong? Don't you see him?
Where are we?
A world the darkness has consumed. Its enchanted dominion.
Consumed? The worlds fell?
What's gotten into you? How do I know that you're Tara? And not the weakness that's in my heart, playing more tricks. Ven, please say something.
Aqua, listen. I promise this is me, but I'm not myself.
What do you mean?
You're using the name Tara. That means you're seeing me the way that you remember me. But your heart is just painting the picture that it so wants to see. The real me is lost in shadow.
Then you're here, trapped in the realm of darkness.
No. My heart has ties to the dark. That must be why we can talk. But I can't see anything, Aqua. If you say Ven is there, then he's like me. An illusion created by your heart.
I understand. Then you and Ven are safe in the outside world?
I think.
That's good. But how did you find me?
I looked here. And heard you in the darkness.
Right, but why does your heart have ties to the darkness now? What did you mean, lost in shadow?
Forget about me. Aqua, Xehanort is trying to locate Ven.
He'll never find him. I hid Ven well. I think the reason he's not talking to me here is because he's still there sleeping.
No, I can't control.
This place, is it the Chamber of Waking?
Yes. Who are you, really?
You don't know? My name.
Aqua, get back!
Tara!
I messed up. Xehanort is part of me. Now he's using me, so you'll tell him where you hid Ven.
Silence!
I won't give in. Aqua, you have to...
Still you struggle.
Tara!
Aqua!
Now you can be one with the darkness!
Ven!